Do I look tan?
No.
Are you getting my toes?
I have to.
Okay. Like hey, Mighty Max. Welcome to a very inquisitive version of Ask IU. That was a big word, wasn't it? Well, we're going to be asking Immaculata students the biggest word they know and if they can spell it. Let's get started. It's National Big Word Day coming up. And what is the biggest word that you know?
Esophagogastroduodenoscopy.
Do you know one?
Oh, gosh. Nothing that big.
Onomatopoeia.
Incomprehensibility.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Lugubrious.
Determined.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
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 The classic answer, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Yeah.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Okay.
There's a town in Australia called Woolloomooloo.
Can you spell it? You can try.
ESO. No. ESA. No. ESO. PHAG. Esophagoro. Esophagogastro. Oh. DUO.
DETRIMENT. How did you spell it that wrong?
It's not determined.
It's determined.
WOOLOOMOOLOO.
Do you know how to spell it?
SUPER super okay, CALI FRAG. Lord, why did I pick this word? EXTI.
I know how to spell super.
SUPER. If I had a paper and pen, I could spell it.
Yeah.
Wait, can I type it?
Yeah.
SUPER.
There is a song. Let's see if I can even do it. I'm not gonna sing it.
SUPER CALIF RAGILISTICEXPIALIDOCIOUS.
You were the first one to get it all day. Do you know what it means? And do you know what it means?
No.
No, I don't either.
It's a word you use when you don't know what to say.
No way!
Have you ever watched Mary Poppins?
Yes. Yeah, but I didn't know that.
I think it channels immense happiness.
Okay.
That's when people say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It means a word you use when you don't know what to say.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm a fake fan.
I don't know about you, but I think I could have spelled all of those words right. Have a supercalifragilisticexpialidocious day. See you later.